this is the view at the end of the dock on the Choctahatchee Bay. He said it's about 4 feet deep here at the end, and about 3.5 feet deep at the front right there of the slip. A 350-foot dock. That is an empty lot that the neighbor across the street owns and does not plan to build on because he has a view from across the street. This is the backyard. Coming off of the dock. Leading into the pool area there. On this side of the house, we have a door that goes into the garage. And then we have steps that lead up to the second story. That's a kitchen, dining, living area with an exterior entrance. And then we have a 3-car garage. Paved driveway. And then the view of the bay from the backyard. That's the pool and the empty lot next door. Very nicely landscaped. Coming into the pool area here. Those double doors lead into the master bedroom. This is all screened in. A little sitting area here. And it's zero entry from this end. Outdoor grilling area. Up here we have another sitting area and another fireplace. We're going to enter the house from the pool patio. These are the front doors. We're gonna come right this way into the master suite. We have a double door entry. To the left is a beautiful library. That's open to the upstairs. Right here is an elevator that goes from this area to the upstairs. And then we come into the master suite. We walk right into an open bathroom area. Walk-in shower, double shower heads. Lots of cabinet space. And then across the hall are two water closets, his and hers. Pocket doors. That's the library we came in from. So there is a door to this part of the bedroom. We're gonna keep going down the hallway. Big walk-in closet. Another walk-in closet on this side. And the master bedroom. With lots of windows. These windows lead out to a view of the screened-in pool area. And of course, these doors lead right out onto the pool patio. Beautiful view of the bay. Coming back out of the master, the front doors, which are getting painted, that's what the blue tape is. To the right is the formal dining room. We'll go to the kitchen area. 2 dishwashers. Refrigerator. This is a laundry room. Door out to the driveway. And then on this side is a very large pantry. Another eating area. Sitting area that has a view of the pool and the bay. This is one of 4 air conditioners. And the listing agent said that they have been replaced in the last couple of years, all of them. Here's a half bath. And this room leads into the garage. This is a large 3-car garage. And this door leads out to the back patio, out to the dock and the bay. Okay, we'll go upstairs. Go into the bedroom on the left as we come in. This bedroom has its own bathroom. And it has a door that goes out to a balcony on the front of the house, facing the street. Here's the stairs. So we're gonna go straight across. Into the second bedroom that's up here. These are all very nice sized bedrooms. This bedroom also has its own bathroom. And a closet. Continuing on down this hallway, it's a whole nother living area, game table. Wet bar. Dining table. Sitting area. Half bath here. Storage closet here. And then we'll go up to the front. Whole nother kitchen up in this area. This door leads to the stairs that go down, so you can access this area from outside without coming through the main part of the house. And there's a full bathroom here. Oh, there's a closet here. Full bathroom here. Going straight ahead from the stairs. Access to the balcony that goes out to the street. Whole another library area. Open to the downstairs library as well. And a door to the patio, to the front of the house, balcony. This is the third bedroom on the upstairs. Closet. another AC unit, and a tankless hot water heater. This room has access to the bathroom. And that you also have access to this bathroom from the hallway. Same bathroom. And coming into the fourth bedroom upstairs. This bedroom faces the bay.